and to the ends of earth, each believer has the power of the Holy Spirit within him or her. The Holy Spirit has given us power and authority to cast out demons,
right,
to heal the sick,
right,
to prophesy over the lost,
right,
and preach the kingdom of God wherever we go. That's power.
Yes,
he gave us authority. Jesus said, you can do this. The miracle didn't just happen in the Bible, they can happen today.
That's right.
But you got to have the Holy Spirit in you to be able to do this, to cast
that's
out.
Right.
And you got to believe. We can't do much because we don't believe.
Yeah.
Not just like a minister.